Hey guys, Helscreama here, back with another episode in our Rimworld campaign. We made some awesome progress in the last episode, with the Devil Strand on its way, psychoid plants on the grow, and we got our first haul of cotton and hay grass, so looking good. And speaking of which, I'll go down and suggest we tame these bison. Cocoa trees are growing slowly, but that's okay. How are we on the steel front? Only 415, okay. Because we had a massive haul of steel from when we were digging this area out, but we've burned through a lot of it, so. Mine that out. I know it's not steel, it's components, but they're just as important. Deconstruct that, that'll get us some steel and components. Here we go. Oh, silver. We'll never say no. Gold, even better. We doing the corn harvest? Pretty good. We are gonna be fine. So do we still have tattered clothes? No, we do need a research progress. Research. Again, unable to speak. a research project. So here's what I'm thinking. We could either do carbon making or drug production. No, again, drug production, we need the neuro. Oh, something. Area revealed. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Drug production, we need an expensive ingredient to add on. Now, we could build up to that, given that we'd have our psychoid tea to trade. But we're never going to have a guaranteed supply of that, I don't think. So, I think we'll go to beer brewing. What we can do then is brew beer and sell it. Ugh, there are so many good things to go with though. Yeah, let's go with beer brewing. No, it's about animal disease, plague. Not having any luck. How did it get plague? Get everyone to take it. I know, it's just the fact that the dog has the plague. I don't want anyone else, I don't want it to jump to people. That would be very frustrating. Okay, I think we should start burning through some of our marble. Just do it forever. No, that's not being stupid. There we go. Another rice haul, which is good. I think it just goes through, we've got quite a balanced growing breakdown between the corn, the rice, and the potatoes. Probably going to be fine. going to need an area to keep the animals, though. Yeah, that's fine. I'm not looking to pass any quests, to be honest. Has been a bit busy. Tomoko, what are you doing? Oh, fueling the generators and then hauling the rice. Great. I'm going to turn that off because the batteries are full. So I don't want to auto-renew it. Like, autofill it just because. And I think the dog's gonna get immune before we need to worry about anything, which would be good. Retton, what are you dragging in? Oh, we have a visitor. Wonderful. These take a long time, don't they? Yeah, 22 days. Should be fine. Look, if we can't grow it this time around, it's not the end of the world. Who's not doing anything important? Ratten. Rescue, go. Let's actually rescue them this time. Ooh, what do we find? Oh, perfect. Just when we needed steel. Go to Mecca. Go trade. Be a hero. What have we got to sell? Yeah, that's done. That's done. That's done. So that's fine. Now what if... what can we buy off here? Nothing overly exciting, but looks a bit... Pemmican might be good. Give you the... that's turned out poorly. And then take all your pemmican. Perfect. Yep, tending Esme already. Perfect. Esme, I'd really like if you stayed with us. Join me. Join us. Nice and creamy. How's this coming along? The heal route is 34% grown. Takes 7 days. 9%. Yeah, that's fine. Some corn that must have been planted late, and the potatoes are coming along nicely as well. Gosh, look at that. work with on the beer front, which is good. You just needed recreation. If you're just going to keep pulling from there, I'm actually really okay with that, because it doesn't use a lot of resources. Oh wait, that's the turkey meat. Capture, once you've finished the research, I'm going to need you. Who's one of our cooks? Tomoko's the only cook. There we go. Perfect. Beer brewing. Done. And now I can take cooking off you, because the last thing I want you doing is poisoning people. Especially the dog. I'm assuming... Yeah, immunity. Perfect. Thank God I had this. Smoke is still on a food binge, but that's okay. Oh, done. Fantastic. Did we get those? Yep, they got the buried. Perfect. How's this me doing with health? Recovering, which is good. They're already part of a faction, which has me worried that she's just gonna leave. I know, I think we can cool our jets with research for the time being. Thinking over. Probably want to get auto turrets reasonably quickly. We should be okay for the time being. Down. I'm gonna assume we've not made any progress with these bison. Recreation. Camtro's gone on an insulting spree, of course. So that bedroom is now somewhat impressive, which is nice. Oh wow. Got grenades. I probably want to keep them as far away from the base as possible. Sorry guys. Especially Ratten. Perfect. Oh god, Ratten needs to self-tend. We have one piece of medicine left. Oh, I should have started growing heal root earlier. No, you don't expire, do you? No. Ratten, yes, you are set to self-tend. Tend yourself. Hurry up. God, shredded. Oh, shit. Come on, go. Rescue, go. Got the best doctoring skill. 3-0. It is you, Tomoko. You're turning out to be a very important person. God, extreme blood loss because of that grenade. Yes! We have a bison. Good on you, Camcho, for insulting your way. Oh, shit. Go, go, go. Tend yourself. God, Ratten's gonna die. Please don't die. I really don't want you to die. Do you have doctoring? Medical? 1. Better than nothing, I guess. 9% immunity. Cool. Okay, Ratten. You are literally just gonna be on recreation the entire time. And then sleep when you need to. because it proves that penicillin doesn't protect you from standard infections, which is annoying, but is what it is. Oh, yay. Due to a high mood from previously going on an assaulting spree. But these animals... guard. To follow and defend. Can't be trained to hold, though. But can be used as a pack animal. So... I assume. Yep, you're treating yourself. Perfect. It is a major infection at the moment, which is not good. We are losing to the infection. Damn it. Waste all our medicine on those bloody prisoners. This is what we were prepared for. So now we have power. So frustrated that we're losing Ratten. No Ratten. Sorry, buddy. You are gonna be a nudist. What is going on? Edit. The nudist outfit. Clear all. Close. Resting. There we go. And sarcophagus out of steel. Since we're certain Ratten's dying. God damn it. But at least we can intern him right away. Sad as it is. Esme just wanders off. Okay, we're gonna have to seriously rethink what we're doing. Because we just lost a very important person to the colony. Camcho. A shooter, so we can give them a gun. Go with the revolver once he wakes up. Camcho, the only male one we have. Damn it. So let's let's restrict everyone to area one, and of course we'll expand area one because obviously that's smaller than it needs to be. Area one needs to include that and this and that and this and that and this and that, this and all that. Hopefully that animal calms down. Very glad I got your lander out of there before before that bison did any damage. We are out of meat goods. Miscellaneous grave guard. Got a solid set of graves going, don't we? Is that bison? No, that bison is not maddened anymore. Perfect, so we can switch everyone back to unrestricted and put the animals back to pet zones. Done. Who does have a highest? 2, 3, 7. Yeah, Yolanda, what are you doing? Sleeping. Yeah, I think that's fine. Rescue the bison, go! Tend to the bison, go! Let's save the bison. Oh god, we're being raided again. At least it's a, oh god, a heavy SMG. Right. Okay. Sapphire? Why are you sleeping outside? Okay, no sleeping. Guys, let's go. What is he wearing? Pink cloth parka, okay. Raid dealt with, and I need another grave. Of course, we've struck compacted steel. We did that already. Okay, structures. Let's go sandstone again. I'm going to put multiple doors in. Just because I feel like it. We're also going to put a stockpile in here. It's going to be for kibble only. Kibble, kibble, kibble. There it is. And it is going to have a critical priority. And we are also going to put animal beds in. 1, 2, 3. Done. Two manhunting raccoons. Legendary great bird that I went and abusing, so that's not useful at all. Okay, so everyone's sleeping. Fine with that. You need recreation there. What time is it? 1800. Even though I've told her to do recreation, she's digging sandstone. Right. Odd. Very odd. No, just hold that gold back. Okay. And on that note, I think we will wrap up. We've done pretty well, besides losing Rattan. That's why we've got this here. Decay of Rattan, what a name. Here we've got our animal sanctuary being built, so we'll stick the bison in there. Hopefully we'll get this one tamed pretty quick. We can start breeding them, and then we will have bison fur in addition to our psychoid tea to sell. So, as always, thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, all those lovely YouTuber things. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Helscreama out.